I'm Frank Paniagua, and I'm the CEO and founder of Greenplug. 20 years ago, when I was much younger, I co-founded the Video Electronic Standards Association, VESA. Back then, the issue was graphics chips didn't talk to displays or monitors, and monitors and displays didn't talk back to graphics chips, and you had flicker. Well, none of us has lost much sleep in the last 10 years worrying about solid displays. They're very solid today. But what I have lost a lot of sleep over is this. How do we get this way? It's nuts. It's crazy. And this is Greenplug's mission, to fix this. The power model is broken, and we have to fix it. Look underneath those desks out there. It's just gobbled with wires, right? Next year, you're going to have sexy, iconic Greenplug DC hubs. You can plug anything you want into it, and it's going to recognize the device and just charge it, just like that. Gus Baban, our CTO from Apple, designed all these cool power supplies like this, and he's going to tell you how the technology works in just a minute. What I'd like to tell you before is I'd like to ask you to share my vision with me. Think about when you go to Starbucks. Think about when you're out here in the lobby. Think about when you're at the airport. What's the most coveted seat in the house? One next to the power, right? Right? How many, Greg, I know you're out there. How many power supplies did you tell me you brought? Five, you know? I know Dean told me eight. I think Karen told me she brought five. This is ridiculous. We do not have to do this. So this is how our technology works. We sell a chip that goes into a power supply. We give away for free. That's right. HP, Philips, Sony, you listening out there? For free. We give away software that goes on the product or the client side. The chip recognizes that device and says, hi, you're an iPod. You need 5 volts, and gives it to it. And when it's done charging the device, it shuts it off. How simple. How come someone didn't think of this 20 years ago? Well, I'm glad they didn't, because this gives Greenplug this big opportunity. To talk to you more about the technology, our CTO, Gus Baban.
Okay, thank you, Frank. So as an example, we built a reference design around a 3-port 95-watt power supply. This is intended to be a starting point for the manufacturer. The design basically is an AC to DC front end with DC to DC converters, analog circuitry, and digital circuitry featuring collaboration and programming of the output voltage via our universal power protocol chip and the embedded GreenTalk firmware. So many of us have heard the term universal power supply. Well, I truly believe this is a misnomer. A universal power supply today refers to the universal input voltage, AC voltage, so different voltages as you see all over the world. But a GreenTalk enabled power supply is truly universal. It's universal both at the AC input voltage, but more importantly, it's universal at the DC output voltage. Our GreenTalk enabled power supplies offer several benefits. One is that it shuts off power to the port whenever it senses that the device no longer needs power. By doing that, we basically eliminate standby, or what really is wasted power on the client side. It's reusable. The power supply, you can use it to power any electronic device that you'll be buying in the future. That's when it's GreenTalk enabled. So why don't we take a look at the demo now, if we can get a camera shot of the device. So what we have here is a 3-port power supply, and it's GreenTalk enabled with our UPP chip. It's connected with 2 5-volt devices, a headset and a static ball. Nikola Tesla is stand back. So what I'm going to do next is a demonstration. I'm going to take port 1 and I'm going to plug in an HP laptop. The HP laptop requires 19 volts of power. Okay, so if we can switch to the computer. Immediately upon plugging in, collaboration begins between the device and the computer. The device tells the power supply, hey, I'm an HP laptop, I need 19 volts of power. Our power supply configures the output voltage to 19 volts. Further, when I unplug the device, the power supply immediately knows and identifies the device has been disconnected, cut power to the port. Now, next, what I'm going to do is I'm going to plug in a digital picture frame, which requires 9.5 volts of power. I'm going to plug it into the exact same port, which you remember previously was programmed to 9.5 volts, to 19 volts, excuse me. So, plug it in. Collaboration begins. The power supply knows it's a digital picture frame. The output port, the same exact port, goes from 19 volts, it's programmed to 9.5 volts. So as you've seen, GreenTalk and our UPP chip enables unprecedented collaboration and monitoring of power supplies and their electronic devices. So with that, thank you, and I'll turn it over to Frank.
Thank you, Gus. So what you can do to help untether ourselves is next time you order a laptop or a phone, ask for a sexy green plug-enabled power supply. Thank you very much.